works over, shut off the engine when parked, as we chose. This is the thing. Alright.
This is what you call the fantastic caverns of the Midwest, I guess.
It just keeps going and going and going.
Well, I looked this up on the internet at one time, and they said that they can actually put 20 Harry S. Truman sports complexes inside this deal.
Oh, that don't surprise me.
Yeah. I always thought that you always had to have some sort of permission or something to be in here, but no, they actually allow.
Well, technically we do. This is, you know. But, I don't know if I'm still a freedom. Deal.
I can say is just kind of keep on the main deal, because they do have exit deals right there to tell you where the exits are on the main deal.
Yeah, that's a way to do it. This place makes Meritex look fucking small.
Oh, I know. Beside them, yeah.
It's like, I gotta go.
Nice outside.
Oh, it's beautiful in here. Dear Jesus, Lord. I know I got to end up here, but you know what? Who cares? It's nice in here.
Yeah.
I'm going to turn around up here before we get too far. This place is sickly fucking big.
Say right around here would be a good time to make the U-turn, I guess.
Yeah, see the damn all the damn material that get out of the damn place. And yet it's perfectly supported too.
Well, I think they actually used the material. Actually, most of these caves were actually done like this because they actually wanted the material that for building projects, you know, the limestone, I guess. They wanted it for something, so they actually mined these. That's why these exist, actually. So, the way they did it, they actually figured out how to get businesses in here once they actually got done with them.
Yeah, they got FedEx, OCL, yeah.
Wanted to come in at, but it was closed. I guess realistically, you can just make just use one of these pillars as a turnaround deal. Just go right around. Came in on.
What?
Is this where we came in at?
No, we
got
about the other exit.
Yeah, I'd go where they had the blue ones at.
Yeah. Hallmark Retail, OHL. A whole bunch of fucking stuff down here. Underground vaults and storage.
Yep. That way.
This way?
Yes, take a left. Have have to forgive the bumpiness. There was a little bit of bump in the road here, so I can't really control that too well. I'm doing the best I can to keep everything good, but got radio contact.
Yeah.
We lost that pretty well about freaking 100 yards into the place and 5, 4, and here we are back into the Missouri.